So I was being chased by a D.Va, but then my team came in and helped me. Then I made a shot that I think pro players would do, and boy did I feel good.